Thanks, man. I appreciate it.
To the waterfall from here.
Oh, okay.
So next time when we have time, it will be really good. We park the bikes over there
and, we'll
then we hike up to the waterfall, which is a beautiful place.
Here we go.
Thank you.
almost at the end.
Let's see what's going on.
I was trying to get on it like you were around the turns. And then I remember I had my traction control at 7 and I had my throttle response on off-road, so it was too soft and too much traction control. And I just went, Well, that was boring.
Yeah.
So I turned it down, turned it back on street.
Yeah, I don't have to worry about that.
Yeah, that's what, when I had my 950, I've got a couple buddies that have 1290s. And they're riding stuff. Like, yeah, I'm gonna turn my
traction control on. I don't know if we can see in here.
I go.
We'll do a selfie with this stuff behind us.
Oh, hang on, let me get my helmet off.
Let me see if I got a grab on this.